life?
Nothing you could appreciate.
Oh yeah? Well, why don't you have a seat and tell me what I can't appreciate?
Tell you? I was thinking you of all people would know. How about my art?
And what about your art?
Don't act like it's such a surprise to you that my art was never good enough in your eyes.
And you got that idea from what?
All you ever did was criticize me. My color choice, my style, my layout.
You confuse criticism with mentoring.
That's what you call it? That's bullshit. A mentor makes you feel good about your work.
No. A mentor teaches you how to do good work. You need to make yourself feel good about your work. You never got that. And even today, with all you've done and all you've accomplished, you still feel that way.
Accomplished? I've got nothing to show for my work. No job, no career, no money. No one who even cares about me. Can't say I blame them, though. Not even my own father cares.
I didn't care about you, even after your mother left and it was just you and me? Or did you forget about that, too? Don't pull this petty bullshit with me. You have no idea what it's like to be alone.
It was just me. You were always off painting. All I wanted to be was a great artist like you. Every time I would paint something, you would always criticize me and put me down. But I guess you were right, since my art's not even good.
There's so much more to art than good or bad, but you never saw that. There are no absolutes. You never saw my failures for what they were.
What failures? You're always creating.
I had to create, because much of what I created sucked, but because I created it, you thought it was great. Well, let me tell you, a lot of it wasn't great. I created more shit than you ever will.
But you always talked about your next piece. Always looked ahead. Your failures didn't seem like failures.
Because I learned from them. You have to fail to learn about success. You can't savor success until you agonize over failure. The artist is not a failure. The work may be a failure, but the artist only fails if he does not create more art. Art imitates life, and what you make out of life will shine through in your art. Your failure is to love yourself or allow anyone else to love you. You tell Kara to leave, even though she cares about you. She sees what you don't.
How did I get so wrong? My art, my relationship with you, my love for Kara, my own life. What am I gonna do?
Looks like you've already decided.
Hey!
Hey.
How was work?
Work was not that great.
Why? What happened?
Lost the job today. Father was right. I'm a failure at everything.
That's not true. You know that. You're much too hard on yourself. Why do you care what he says or thinks about you? You are a great artist, and we'll make it through this.
No, Kara, I don't think we will. You don't deserve this. You deserve someone so much better. I can't hold a job. I can't even paint. I really think you should leave.
No, I love you so much. And you're a great artist.
Great artist. Great bullshit artist.
Stop it. Why do you even say things like that? You know, you're not doing this alone. We can do this together.
No, I just need some time to think. I really think you should leave.
But...
Please, just leave. Thank you.
have another chance to make your life successful. Learn to love yourself, your work, and your life. Once you do this, you'll make the most beautiful paintings of all. Not made from paint, but of your true love and passion. That was something I never had, and I hope it's one thing you learn to want. You have made me proud, and you are a great artist. I've always thought that.
It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be all right. You're gonna be okay. It'll be okay.
You'll be all right. It'll be okay. Finch, you'll be fine. Just come on, come on. You'll be fine. Everything's gonna be okay. Don't worry. Everything will be all right.